Just this afternoon, we learned that Alabama students will not have to take any standardized tests this year because of COVID-19 concerns. This news coming from the Alabama Department of Education. WHNT News 19 State Capitol reporter Rashad Hudson has more.
This is major news in the education world, and to put it in perspective, this is around the time of the year where students would have been preparing for those standardized tests.
The Alabama Department of Education has filed a waiver to excuse standardized tests for this year. These tests include the ACT for high school students, reading and math tests for grades 3 through 8, science tests for grades 4, 6, and 8. The standardized tests are used in various ways to determine which schools are put on the failing schools list each year. They're also used as a measure of student and teacher performance. This announcement comes at a time where Alabama was getting ready to roll out a brand new assessment this year.
It does relieve a burden off of educators and education administrators, and we are very happy to announce it and very thrilled that Secretary DeVos again and President Trump acted quickly.
Dr. Mackey says he anticipates the waiver will be granted in the next 24 hours.
I'm told that in the coming days we'll learn whether or not students will go back to school on April 6th or remain at home longer. Reporting in Montgomery, Rashad Hudson, WHNT News 19.
So after the governor issued a state health order Thursday, banning gatherings of 25 or more, there have been some questions. The governor issued an updated order today saying that ban does not apply to workplaces. WHNT News 19 also reached out to the Alabama Department of Human Resources to clarify what the order means for daycares. Under the order, child care centers can remain open, but there cannot be more than 11 children in any one room.